Let us maximize and slag some butt!
Not a recognizable bit of bot left to see.
I like to be thorough, Alex.
Work out of that patrol.
I'm into my stride now, Alex.
Yes.
Yes, I'm going in. What's my first move?
Target the outer enemy encampments dotted around the perimeter, Bumblebee. Each one that you liberate weakens Mandroid's overall.
Okay, wasn't expecting that. A road diner way out in the middle of nowhere.
Careful, B. That bland exterior could mask any number of Mandroid machinations.
True enough, Alex. Take nothing at face value. I should go check out what the lunch special is today. Hey. Don't I know it? Could be on the right track for Mandroid's lair. Or it could be the end of the line for me.
Only one way to find out. Full steam ahead, B.
Scratch the surface of his mining operation. And whatever's waiting for me inside knows I'm coming.
You must keep going, Bumblebee. I'm trying to free up assets to support you, but we're struggling to contain the nationwide threat of his Arachnamex army.
I guess Mandroid planned it that way. Oh well, guess that's why they pay me the big energon. Not.
We're relying on you, Bumblebee. Secure any Cybertronian military ordnance before Mandroid can claim it as his own. Optimus Prime out.
Alex, you still with me?
Here, B. You looking up okay?
Honestly, no. I gotta back you up on this. Mandroid's turf, Mandroid's rules. I'm way out of my depth.
One problem at a time. Isn't that what your head is telling us? Just... rely on your instincts. And you can have anything Mandroid wants.
You're right. Sorry. A little wobble there. I got this.
Good. Shut down Mandroid's messenger, and you're home.
Onwards and downwards.
Quick. You in a hurry or what?
Sooner they're scrapped, the sooner I can relax.
Yes.
How many head-to-head can this be?
Lost count.
Is this me?
Lost count.
That's one patrol that won't be reporting into their boss.
Giving us the edge.
That's what I call a victory.
Any battle you walk away from is a victory in my book, Alex.
Android must be grinding his metal molars in frustration.
The thought that keeps me going, Alex.
Hard one.
Hard on the joints.
That was a master blast.
This is terrible, Alex.
This should be second nature by now, B.
The fight is different, Alex.
Got the message yet?
If it's give up, I hope so.
Hmm.
Like mantras, these old ruins, Alex. Turn them into fortified encampments.
There's no letting up.
And no giving up. Time to get up close and personal. Stride now, Alex. Joints.
There's no letting up.
No giving up. Time to get up close and personal. Just what Wheeljack wanted. Jabot. Troops.
reporting into their boss.
Giving us the edge. Disused sawdust or an ambush. Anyway, not a place.
Ugh!
start throwing everything at you.
Let's hope it's not a bottomless pit. Mojo working, Alex.
There they are, B. Go get them.
Tried talking the talk. Now it's time to walk the walk. Question is, can I keep on doing it? Unfortunately, Alex, they do. Every battle's is about to be battered. Wasn't so difficult, was it? Only took, well, everything I had and then some.
Back!
impressive a sitting duck. With an edge like this, what could possibly go wrong?
Yes. Oh.
Alex, can't let that happen.
Still, he's gone all out for a super creepy vibe on this high altitude port of his.
Something for a rainy day. Looks like the perfect spot for an ambush. First Skullcruncher, then Grimlock. Difficult as possible to reach his lair. Even with my traction spikes, this will be hard to see.
I can see you're on track, ahead of the curve. You've risen to every challenge Mandroid has thrown at you.
Exactly. So why does this work? What can it be seen?
In all my years, Bumblebee, I've never met a tyrant who didn't believe wholeheartedly in his or her own omnipotence. The likes of Mandroid simply cannot conceive of defeat.
I guess so. But other things don't add up. I'm missing something, for sure. That blind spot? Turn this icy cave into a tomb.
Take heart, Bumblebee. I never had any doubt you were the boss. If Mandroid does somehow have some unforeseen hand play.
Oh, there you are! I didn't get limited reception this deep under the mountain.
Street. Mom's speech to Optimus was crystal clear. Like he was in the other room.
These old ghost systems. Probably badly repaired 100 times.
A bit like me. I'll tell you, Alex, when this last component was in the bag, I'm having me a full and indulgent all systems overhaul. Total pain.
I don't blame you. Keep focused on that. Almost going dry.
Okay, yeah, I got this. If nothing else, focused on one, the other would be on my six. For the optics in the back of my head.
Back!
Firepower's got that little bit more oomph to it. Should come in handy.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. Let's do that again.
I beat Optimus Prime in close combat.